Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a swipe over top of this board that I don't like anymore, so I'm going to paint over top of it. I just roughed it up a little bit so it wasn't so glossy, and I'm just going to pour over top of it. I'm going to do a swipe, and I'm going to put down some black base coat. This is Sherwin-Williams Color to Go. I'm going to start by adding some sequins, this little piggy sequins. And then I'm going to add some, this little piggy rose quartz. To add this little piggy frost. This little piggy sea glass. And this little piggy ore. Now I'm going to add my cell activator on this tool, and it is Amsterdam Lamp Black, and I mixed in Atelier Blue Black, I believe. Yeah, Blue Black. So I'm going to add this to, actually I'm just going to pour it on. And now I'm just going to let it spread on the my tool. Balls in here. Okay. All right, so I'm just going to swipe over top. I hope I don't have too much cell activator on here. I don't think so. That looks pretty cool down here. So I don't want to lose that. I am going to, excuse me, let it go this way. I'm going to let it go this way. I'm just gonna leave it like this and then I'm gonna go spin it. First of all, I'm gonna make sure there's no drips. Okay. There is either an air bubble or something there you gotta pop or fix. I don't know if you can see the shine of it. Anyway, I'll give you a close up. All right, I'll let this one dry. Hi, I'm back with the dried results. It dried nice and flat. But I'm not really fussy on it. As a painting as is. So I am going to embellish it. This kind of looks like a tree to me. And this looks like land, and this looks like sky. So, a little bit of a sunset maybe, I don't know. So I'm going to make this into a tree. And I might add something down here. I'm not really sure what I'm going to add down here, but I will record it. And because this is going to take a while, I will fast forward it and let you listen to some calming music. If the line that I'm doing here, this is the thickest one I've got, isn't dark enough, I will be going over it with some paint and a brush. Yeah, it doesn't look like they're going to be dark enough. So I'm going to outline it, and then I will probably go over it with a brush. Okay, I've decided to embellish the bottom part with something. And I picked this stencil that I have, a couple of little rabbits. I'm going to put one there and one there.